nothing much, Mr. Eyeliner one. I have a bowl of water. I'm sure it's gonna be a fun Christmas party. It might be. Do you feel hangover?
Okay, good.
I guess you slept. Let's relax. Bunches to wipe it off. Yeah, we're not in the bathroom. So we don't have all of the bathroom advantages. So I just have a bucket of water. Get a deal with it. Okay. We're gonna do our face mask now. This one is very gentle. It has some blueberry in it. Yes. It's my favorite.
I'm gonna use some scrap. I'm gonna be very gentle, okay? This is gonna help with. I can see I have some dry, flaky skin. This is gonna help with that.
You can drink some of your drink. What's fun just started? I'm gonna have a cookie as well. This one's our apple cinnamon flavored. Very fitting for Christmas, isn't it? Much mascara. Just dry to your face, dry to your face, dry to your face.
Wet sponges to wipe it off. Okay.
I'm gonna use some scrap, I'm gonna be very gentle.
This is gonna
help with. I can see I have some of the dry, oily skin.
It's
gonna help with that.
We don't have all of the bathroom advantages.
So I just have a packet of
water.
Get deal with it.
Okay.
We're gonna do
face mask now.
This one is very gentle. It has some blueberries.
Yes.
It's my favorite.
Wet sponges to wipe it off.
And
in the bathroom.
Okay. So we don't have all of the bathroom advantages. So I just have a packet of water.
We're gonna do face mask now. This one is very gentle. It has some blueberry in it. Yes. It's my favorite.
This one's our apple cinnamon flavor. Very fitting for Christmas, isn't it?
I need to take some paper.
Get good.
Sunscreen.
No, I don't.
The sunscreen is moisturizing.
And the toner also.
So I don't think we need a separate moisturizer.
Not now.
You should at home use moisturizer.
You should also use sunscreen.
Why do I have a feeling that you skip sunscreen even in the winter?
Yeah, the snow can reflect the sun very naturally into your face, and it burns.
And if you don't burn, you can tan.
And even though tanning can be cute,
it's not healthy for you.
Okay, we're not in the bathroom. So we don't have all of the bathroom advantages.
So I just have a bucket of water, get a deal with it.
Okay.
I can do a face mask now.
This one is very gentle. It has some blue berries.
It's my favorite.
Now we just can't wait a little. Okay?
Yeah.
You can drink some of your drink. And I'm gonna have a cookie as well. This one's our apple cinnamon flavored. Very fitting for Christmas, isn't it?
Okay.
Now we just gotta wait a little. Okay?
You can drink.
I think you've had a face mask.
I'm gonna have a quick as well.
This one's our apple cinnamon flavored. Very fitting for Christmas, isn't it? Okay. I think you've had to face my mask on. Let me take some paper. It's very nice.
don't know why he does.
Good.
Now,
and
I have
a sunscreen.
A moisturizing toner.
No, I don't. The sunscreen is moisturizing.
And
the toner also.
You're not sensitive to scented products, are you? Okay, good.
Well, yeah.
This is quite scented.
Not now. You should at home. You should also use sunscreen.
Why do you have
the feeling that you use sunscreen? Even in the winter. Yeah, the snow can reflect the sun very nastily into your face, and then you burn. And even if you don't burn, you can tan. And an indoor can be cute. It's not healthy for you.
Let me come close again. Now we need to do your makeup, don't we? So I'm baking. I'm gonna do a very simple base. It's just foundation powder and then gonna put some setting powder on top. Gonna get the matte finish. This also has SPF.
It's important. Okay. Starting to look a little shabby as well.
These ones are apple cinnamon flavored. Very fitting for Christmas, isn't it?
I only have one powder brush.
Sound. You get it? I'm gonna be using my powder brush and first of needle.
Because.
My face is shiny.
Okay. I think you've had to face my scar. Long enough.
Let's get started.
Sensitive to scented products, are you? Okay, good. Okay, this is quite scented. Okay. I'm just... Even though you would have probably liked it.
Yeah, the packaging is card. The packaging is cardboard. Isn't that quite cool?
Okay. Now I need to do your makeup, don't we?
The other side.
So I'm thinking I'm gonna do a very simple base. It's just foundation powder and then gonna put some setting powder on top.
Okay.
Gonna get the matte finish. This also has SPF.
It's important.
My skin's looking fine now.
Okay.
Let's see. I have a brush. I should brush. I should be a better standard.
Which one do you prefer?
It is light pink. It's sharp on your skin, but... It's not like a shot, but it's a little too intense.
Little match is my friend. And, this color, it's gorgeous, but it's not gonna look like anything else.
So,
I'm gonna choose.
I make up a stupid
idea. Don't look
careful. I promise.
I would not want to make you look like a clown. I'm here to save you from looking like a clown, not the other way around.
I only have one powder brush,
so
I'm gonna be using my powder brush
My face is shining.
Like a star.
Okay. And
Better. Anyway, I gotta use the same brush as you.
It's not like you're gonna care.
In your makeup.
You're gonna get an infection from that already. Already.
Anyway. Let's get started.
Yes.
Okay.
I'm gonna use this palette.
Yes.
Thank you. something in the background so you're not just thinking about your pain, okay?